One of the big myths that we're being told in the UK is that if we leave the EU, that British petrol prices are going to go up. Well, that's an absolute nonsense, of course. 3/4 of the cost of petrol is tax. And whilst we're in the European Union, we can't lower that tax. So on world markets, the average price of fuel is just over 70 pence a litre at the pump. But in the UK, it's £1 a litre. Actually, leaving the European Union can only make things better, not worse.